Alright, this will be over number one at the Swope Music Building for the Performing Arts, Westchester University, Westchester, Pennsylvania. Thursday in time in 2022. And this is a ThyssenKrupp with black Aurora fixtures, and it was installed sometime between 2006 and 2007. Look at that, the flooring here is completely messed up. And since the older machine room is located right next to the elevator, let's listen to it descend. Here it comes. And here it is. I can tell this is going to be a nice and quiet motor. All right, we're going to take this up to three. Ultra close swing push button, I like that. That's an unusual indicator. Here we are, three bar and went out. Takes forever to level. Now I'll go back down to one. Door close does not work. Cure one. Let's take another right. This time we're going to start the motor with doors closed. Again, door closed does not work. Here we go. Let's listen. See, I told you this motor is nice and quiet. Now go back down to one. Even though it says elevator number four, I like to call this elevator number one. Watch the down arrow go out this time. Here we're back down to the first floor. Again, I like how the arrows light up, yellow for up and red for down.
Are
Just your basic hospital-sized elevator. Nothing fancy. However, I would like it better if the elevators do not have padding. It almost looks a lot like a service elevator, which is kind of ugly. And over here, we have black Aurora fixtures on a ThyssenKrupp. And according to one of the plaques on this level, construction of this building started in 2006 and was completed in 2007. 4,500-pound capacity. Let's take it for one more ride, and that'll be it. Listen to hydraulics one more time. Again, I like how this motor sounds nice and quiet. All right, now I'm going to go back down to one and then tour. Watch the down arrow on the flooring here light up this time. And now the button go out. By the way, it's very rare how they have a flooring here on the first floor and hall lanterns on the second and third floors. Isn't that interesting? And here we are. And I don't know if you can see or not, but right here is where the machine room is. Tell you what, why don't we listen to it ascend? Let's open the door back up again. And there it goes. Now let's listen to it up close. Now this is what you call a very nice quiet motor. And that's it. Yes, I took lots of still pictures. However, they will be in a separate video, so make sure you stay tuned. In the meantime, the video is over for now, but you can always watch more. Click on any of these three buttons to see more content. Hit that notification bell, and please subscribe if you haven't already. Until next time, bye y'all.